It's Prologue, everyone has played Prologue.
We have so many scouts. Jesus Christ. We have more scouts than heavy.
This team really likes scouts, to the point that we probably have 8.
Yeah, if you want some leader, just be on the... We'll see how it goes, I don't know.
Zombos.
We know Moss? Okay.
No, I know Moss. Have
a Merry Christmas. Is that
No, it says that specifically.
Hey everyone, once we get to the cave, I recommend you go third person. You'll see why.
You guys didn't activate extreme?
Fuck no, we're not fucking you that shit.
You can actually do extreme.
Hell the fuck no!
Dude,
I can do extreme solo if you guys all the way up there.
Unfunny, what's that? Hey, also your rival came on this server.
Okay guys, rocks open?
What's up, Blue?
If you want to
you
die,
gonna complain about fucking takeout getting an Australian.
Alright, fall back. Yeah, this is fun. There's like no other good nominations, but fall back.
Look!
There was aesthetic, or there was Santa. These guys cannot do aesthetic.
I mean, the whole entire thing was Lord of the Rings, Mirror's Truth, Star Wars.
Fall back to the cave, y'all. Get in that cave. Get inside that big ass hole.
I was only upset because I got like a shit like hawk like minigun, but other than that, like it was still pretty funny.
Alright, watch out for zombies. Or...
He got a medigun, right? Yeah.
Yeah, he got a Australian
medigun. Said he was fucking fuming over it. He came in my DMs and he was like, fucking motherfucking taken.
Oh, yes, you're right. Back.
Alright, let's get it.
If you wanna delay, you can delay.
Okay, let's go. I have
Then I sacrificed my, like, Oh, yeah?
Made, I think,
I got
seven.
A talent for you all, because...
Alright, back.
Okay, come on, let's get to the line. Oh, I hate this part. Okay, look back. Boy, the... reindeers.
Keep shooting.
Ah, there we go.
Yeah, they're my reindeers.
Now, these were always good things. I mean, I guess they would make it with the accurate term. Alright, let's hold this rock. If soldiers use that, okay, I wouldn't do that. Let's do this though. 3 points.
I never actually saw the rock
again. Guys, you know how good? I'm a booster. Your father is on the
way! Hold on! Zombies have a very hard time actually going anywhere. Hold on, Simba!
Hey, if you want to get through next act, just make sure to max Seppi. And some good damage spots.
I'll shoot at this time.
Brother, help me!
Why is there heavy in the front?
Wait, look at Mufasa!
Seven. that just stabbed again? I have not played this match in like ages. I have totally forgotten
everyone. Yeah! End this bitch. End him. End this bastard. Alright, we do need a good split.
The real game begins.
I'm just gonna assume that the regulars know how to handle left side, so if you're like, good at left side, just go left. Everyone else can go right.
Yeah. Don't assume anything when it comes to second.
Ah, damn it, one heavy got autoed. Let's go from here.
Alright, you guys just go to the gate, I'm gonna go early.
Oh, come on! Wait, there's four. Alright, we're so good.
Don't mind me, I'm just out of the map.
What did you do?
I don't know, but just watch out for zombies behind you. I'll be fast triggering.
Let's fall back. Deck, get your ass back, hurry. Alright, he's AFK, let's just go. Leave him.
Alright, the beaver's already active, so sure to shoot.
God. Alright, let's keep going. Kill the beavers. Kill them beavers. And try not to get TP'd.
Teleport's gotta be right here, once the left side is defended of them.
Okay, I see. You don't wanna edge here. That's the green. Okay.
Left side, you wanna be past this tree over here, or you will be teleported.
Any second now. Cyber. Let's evict him. Alright, other zombies right, are here.
Summon a zombie
teleported. Right,
you guys just keep defending. Left side just has one zombie. You keep defending on left, your left. Don't let that zombie get into sewers. Once we trigger the inner incest, we'll be falling back. So make sure we get that trigger. Okay, that's the first trigger.
Okay. You still die?
Oh boy.
Okay, we're at the stairs by now.
Yeah, just hold up here for now, and then when we see inner incest, fall back.
Yeah, oh shit, they're coming in. Okay, I have my battalion back up for you all.
Left side is still hard defending.
Something that I can't drop because my L bind doesn't work. Just help me out.
Kill the beavers.
Hopefully we get that trigger pretty soon. There it is. Get ready to fall back. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, let's
fall
back. Run.
Shoot behind you. Watch the beavers behind you.
Kill the beavers. Always kill beavers.
Zombie might come from the vent any second, but left side, hopefully get into the sewer. Everyone else, just fall back.
Alright, so fall back to the door.
You shoot the beavers on the way.
Always.
Once you're in here, just get in here. All the way in here. Cover that pyro up there.
Alright, hold your ground until that light tells you back. Fall back. Otherwise, stand here.
Alright, stay away from the door. They're gonna heavy enzyme right there. You wanna stay like all the way where I'm standing?
Someone
make sure you watch the left side, just in case they can take the shortcut. Like, someone keep watching the left, even if there's no one there. They might, like, walk around the flank.
There's one zombie.
Not yet.
One zombie? Okay, everyone back. We're good. Back up to the flank, because there's one.
Alright,
and I'm just gonna defend.
We're
gonna defend her.
Right,
just free fire right here. Just shoot this way.
Oh wait, we open both doors?
Okay. Yeah, for some reason, but that's fine. It's no big deal. We can fall back when we see the word Wincest.
Terrible left side.
On Wincest, we fall back. Everyone fall back.
Right, just fall back. Both doors are open. This is bad.
Cover your teammates.
Leaving. Oh god. Scouts down. I have an item. I don't know how to use it.
It's okay.
Just
We'll be using it later, but not yet, not yet. Just zombies teleport there.
Zombies TP there.
Make sure you're like at least in the story, because at the next door, it's gonna open in 5 seconds, and it'll close in 5. Alright, just keep shooting. We're gonna get back in 3, 2, 1. Bye bye.
Door's opening now.
Alright, get in, and then we're gonna defend this door. Defend that door. Okay, I'm gonna not use minicannon, because minicannon's pretty important, but just keep shooting.
Alright,
spread out, spread out. We're gonna be spreading out and even split.
Don't get close. Spread out, spread out.
Once you spread out, we're gonna run to middle and use shitbox in middle when we're, in 10, 20 seconds. So in 20 seconds, we're all gonna run there. In 20, so hold out for 15 more seconds. Shoot all the beavers. Alright, in 6 seconds, we're gonna run and use the heal box. Alright, 2, 1, use the heal box and run there. Run to the heal.
The heal, the heal.
If you need healing, and then spread out, spread out. Go back to your sides and spread out.
Okay, one more. Keep shooting.
And then we can use the second one now. The second box. Whoever has the second. Nice, nice.
Never mind. Everyone get going.
Go see the second.
Hurry up. Get the heal. Okay, never mind. Heal down, heal down.
Keep shooting, keep shooting. This is like the last ones, last ones. It's almost over. Okay, we survived. No deaths.
Oh wait, we actually made it out. Cool.
Alright, keep shooting. There's one that's gonna come in here. One, watch out for him right here.
Soldier, you really don't want to be there. Get the hell out of there now.
Okay, okay. Everyone else, there's gonna be a defense right around the corner, right here. And then everyone else is there. Zombies are already out. Watch out.
Yep,
we're gonna be backpedaling.
Right,
we're just gonna be backpedaling, defend.
Yeah, good job. Oh shit.
Back for the hard defend and we'll be okay. We're gonna wait until that trigger. That trigger might take a while because there's reavers in the back. So one medic will maybe help out the triggers. If the triggers need help.
Safety measure is up. Scout inside.
Alright, we're gonna back up on 20 seconds on timer. So in 12 seconds.
Watch out the sides too.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bob up. Cover your teammates.
Alright, let's fall back. Everyone get back. I don't have my battalions yet, so just be careful.
Yeah, just shoot behind your teammates that are lacking behind, and you're going this way though.
Oh, they're already coming through the fences.
After this next part, we're gonna be we don't have conch, so we're gonna have to go a little bit early when they're about to trigger. We're getting up here to swim, this ramp up here. Do you guys that are like lacking behind, just try to catch up and then hopefully.
I wrote you really have to go.
Yeah, if you're on the flank, watch out. So we're gonna stay here for at least like 15 or 10 seconds, and we're gonna run. So after the timer, we're gonna all try to watch. Alright, I'm gonna be watching the defenders, or the trigger I mean, so keep defending it. I'm gonna check on the trigger. Okay, they're halfway. Alright, fall back now, I've run back. We need to make this fall back. Cover your teammates.
Take pyro attack.
They are gonna teleport on exactly 0 seconds.
Jesus Christ, they're fast.
Yeah, shoot behind you because they're scout. Teleport here.
Oh yeah, if you see a beaver and there's a bomb next to them, you can kill them instantly. So save the bomb until a beaver comes over.
Beaver here. Okay, we're clear. Get to this ramp back, guys. Don't be up there. Just cover your teammates, but get on the ramp. Shoot the beaver. Alright, everyone on the ramp. We're going to be doing a ramp defense. Stay in the very top.
Come
on, get up here.
We're just gonna be doing a full fallback when the next door is open. I think when the next door is open, we're just gonna all back up. We're all just gonna be doing like a push bot, insta elevate. Alright, in 5 seconds, we're gonna fall back. Alright, fall back and cover. Fall back and shoot behind you, and then cover. Back. We're not, like, running all the way, but we're shooting behind.
I believe at the end of this bridge is where we should all go down.
Well, it's not extreme, so I think we can just all jump down at the same time, or go the elevator. That could be okay.
Everyone into the doors.
Alright, everyone in, shoot the beavers.
No, guys.
Just cover here.
Oh, shit.
Reach the main. Shoot shotguns. When this timer's done, we're gonna be getting back immediately. Alright, get in, run in. Just start pre-firing the corner, pre-fire. Shoot now. Shoot the corner, don't let the medium zone. Okay, good. This part is the final defense. We're good. Oh, you shoot the beavers below. Beavers below, shoot them. Okay, one person needs to go drop down and get the trigger. We need to try to stay up here as long as we can.
We're fine.
Okay, nice. Oh, watch out, they're coming out in heavy zone. Okay. We should have delay up here as long as we can, even when we see the timer. They're gonna teleport there when we see timer. Just keep pre-firing, there might be spy. There it is. Okay, we're gonna back up on 10 seconds.
On timer. Yeah, most of the time you're just gonna, you know, like, stay up there and defend as long as you can.
Yeah, but usually we suicide defend this, but we have enough people.
We're not extreme, so...
Alright, and 2-1, hold up. Everyone back. Good. Once again, the elevator, just skip shooting though, just in case.
Oh, that's a noob. Yes. Oh shit, they're here. Oh, good.
Yeah, just keep shooting and you'll be good.
No worries, it happens to everyone. And now we laugh at those bastards.
Victory.
Yeah.
Thanks, mate. All right, stage two. A little bit hard.
This is gonna be too rough.
Yeah, let's go.
Someone needs to go down middle to get the beam cannon, but everyone else just stay with me and spawn.
Okay.
We're gonna defend all the way.
By Ubers.
Okay, guys.
Yeah, if you don't want to die to Ubers, try to stay behind that, like, the line. Don't be behind the line. Try to stay where I'm sitting and you'll get good. They're gonna keep doing it, watch out, don't edge. They're gonna just keep doing it if you get near them. We're gonna be back on our left when the left face explodes. Any second. Alright, the left face has exploded, fall back.
Fall back to your left, Doors are open.
We are definitely gonna need some higher damage next run if we do get through this, but we'll see.
Listen to the music.
Yep. If you're up here on top, just stay top. Don't, like, jump down, because there might be zombies already down there.
Okay. Yeah, watch out for the water.
Teleport's gonna be right here, get past that. Get all the way over here. And when you see the timer on 15 or 10, on 10, you're gonna back.
What the fuck are they?
No, for any second.
Oh shit, they're right there.
Shoot this.
I'm sorry, who that?
This, me.
Alright, and it's 2-1, pull back. Everyone back.
I made a mistake.
Doors open.
Okay, there's gonna be a NPC, shoot it. Hey, go left. Just follow me and go to left. I'm gonna have to hope that someone else knows how to get the minicannon, and the minicannon is gonna be pretty important.
Okay, at one point someone's gonna need to make the pizza sacrifice.
Correct.
I don't know who will.
I can sacrifice myself, I don't.
Golden. No. Someone's gonna
Alright, try to stay where I'm standing, because they're gonna have to be inside.
Was that pizza, or was that falling down? Ah, damn it.
I was up rebuilding my bomb as soon as
I have
Alright, just get ready for heavy enzymes around the corner. We're gonna be holding here for until they take the second timer. If you're door hugging, you just gotta touch the chocolate and then run to the face. In here. We're okay. Shoot him back. Just don't edge, because they will have the enzyme any second. Keep defending, keep defending.
But still keep on defending.
On timer, we're gonna back up immediately.
Hold our line. We're ready.
When you see the timer, just start running. Don't even rip up. Or don't even cover, I mean. So you can get back, start back up, back now, back now.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, we have to speed boost. We can make it on time.
And the daily pizza sacrifice begins.
Oh yeah, if you're going right side, pizza maze, don't die. But there's mini cannon there, we need mini cannon. Everyone else, go left.
I'll give it to you after.
Yeah, that works, I can take it later. Everyone else, once we get in, just take a sharp left. Here. Shoot the NPC bottom. There's a couple of them.
Yeah. Oh. How did he die?
To the NPC. Okay, the elevator's leaving, so if you're late, just hop over the crates and then hop in. And then just shoot the... If you're late, you still can make it, maybe. Just jump over the crates and hop in. Jump in, I guess. Hop in, hop in. Alright, we can't really risk it to save one guy, but...
Alright, shoot his team. Shoot the damn team. Shoot the team.
Yeah, NPC might be awake right here. Don't do the parkour. Stay here. We're just gonna be defending the corner. Start shooting into here. You can just take the bridge on the left over there. Only one person has to do. Okay, they got it, so we're gonna be backing up. Go now, take the bridge. Okay, we're gonna back up now. Back again.
Okay, cool.
Just run.
Cool. Hit that.
Just focus on running here. Alright, here comes the easiest jumps.
Beautiful.
You have three jumps. One, two, three, four.
I fucked up.
Just make sure you hop in. Don't stay on the side where that heavy is, or you'll die.
Also, let's not edge. They can catch you. Especially if they have the range. And let's begin. Oh, rest in peace, Scout. Oh my god, Scout, rest in peace.
Oh. Cover him on the left. Just cover the left. Shoot the left. We can maybe save him. You can use mini. You can maybe save yourself a little bit more.
Okay, he'll probably live. Yeah, he'll live.
Okay, Wu got there. Wu is there.
Oh shit, medic went in too. Alright, cool.
Alright, just start shooting now. We can maybe save him.
Oh shit, let's go. Woo, it's open, run.
Once they're in, we're gonna back up a little bit. Don't edge. Alright, they're in. We save them.
Name your Gideon, take Mindy.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Let me grab that.
Door's opening. Let's fall back.
Okay. Yeah, you can back now.
Watch out for the Watch out for the fake out. Alright, there's gonna be a daily pizza sacrifice.
I got lost.
Okay, back now, everyone back. Run to the end, run to the very end. Don't like stay where I'm at.
Grab the last.
Oh shit. Oh, there's...
Get up on the strength, they're flanking you guys.
Are you ready for the beam attack? Okay, someone get the giant baby thing.
Alright, step in there, baby.
We got parkourers going up, and let's defend.
Rip. Double rip. Oh wait, no, he was on me already. We're gonna be backing up in 0 seconds.
Look at him.
At 0 seconds, get ready to go. I'm gonna go back early because I need to shoot the NPC, so you can back up at 0. Some other people help me shoot the NPCs. Everyone get ready to go.
And the gate's opening. Let's go. And I am way too far back. Let's go front. Okay, let's just skip.
Okay,
Serpentide.
I watched the pizza where Wu's standing.
This happens any second now. Any second.
Alright, door's about to open and once this like face goes away.
Basically your zombie buff.
And get in, everyone in. This closes in 5 seconds. Alright, at the top there's an NPC, keep shooting if you're happy. Kill it and then regain.
Alright, let's
shoot
the bastard. He's here. There he is. Shoot him.
Okay, start running.
Good.
If you're about to die fall damage, just call medic. Careful of your fall damage. You might die fall damage. Medic! Jump over the gap.
Yeah. You can... You'll figure it out eventually. You guys will figure it out eventually. But now... Try to practice it as zombies. Try to practice it.
I need one person hit button 1 and 2, and one person hit button 3 up there. All the way up there. Get ready to hit 3. Alright, we have to keep defending. When you see 3, we can back up. There it is, back up. Back.
Okay, let's go back. Fall back. Serpent bird. Daily pizza sacrifice. Okay, cool.
Oh, you mind the pizza, but get around it. Everyone else just get up on the ramp. I'm just covering the item. I'm being a troll.
Oh, there they are! Jesus Christ, they jump fast. I got safety from the characters. You guys are safe for now. Jesus, there's so many of them. Damn. Alright, Battalion's gonna run down.
When you see the bridge is opening, you can back up a little bit.
And it's back up.
Alright, fall back. If you don't, just fall back. I'm just covered. Sorry. But if you guys arrive, just go like that. Don't suicide with me. No.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, we suicided enough. I mean, maybe we can get past their TP, but their TP's like right here. Yeah, if you're with me, you're probably gonna die. TP here.
Oh, there is pizza sacrifice.
Next round, we're gonna need a lot of high damage classes. Go Heavy, go Frontier Justice, anything high damage for the Slim Santa.
Frontier?
Yep.
Frontier damage?
Does a shit ton of damage.
Yeah, it's like the most damaging melee. Or most damaging, actually, yeah, most damaging melee.
Does the most over time, but fucking backscatter has the best burst, I think, right?
Alright, we need a couple more heavies. Alright, we need a good split up. Go middle, left, right. Left and middle if you're new. I'm going middle. But everyone else, some people go ref.
Okay, we got it. Alright, all of us have in the area.
Middle is a little bit stacked, but that's okay. Hopefully the other side's okay. We'll see.
Oh, there's already a zombie scout on the right leg. Zombie scout's heavy, Jesus.
As long as you can get Simba Sasu.
Oh, man, that was really close. Wait, do we... Did, I think we lost Wu.
Yeah, we're
tragic. Alright, my side just up in here.
Can you place a dispenser for me, buddy?
Oh yeah, on the stage, just gonna be shitboxes all around, we're gonna need those. If you use any like, shitbox wrong, then we're gonna get fucked. We're gonna need every one of these shitboxes.
Get out of here.
On my side, you can keep defending. Here, just kill him and then we can leave. Just kill him, kill him, kill him. He's almost dead, he's almost dead!
Wait to his tranquility. Hurry, boy, hurry!
Alright, my side back up. By the time you get up there, it should be open.
That's Sazu. He's... Come on. Alright, we'll see if defend us. Defend here until we can get Sazu. And we got Sazu.
My side, you have to make a jump, right, but careful,
go,
don't fall.
Let's go, let's go.
Like,
this way!
You have to climb up and then go into the middle. Make sure you get in the middle and then you jump over here. Over here. There, I'm just gonna make sure we trip it. Rip.
Don't worry, he gets better with time. Oh yeah, Skate, you're not ready.
Last jump. Last
if you're not that well at obbies, good luck with Parkour Paradise.
Yeah, honestly, left side's probably best for the people that are new. Just for next run. When we get there, I'll try to hold up. But everyone else, my side, just get ready. My fucking Carbano minigun, 12 cents.
Alright, let's go.
Oh yeah, NPCs on top, shoot them, shoot them.
Spawn around here!
So everyone that's with me, just keep going. You're gonna go to the back room.
Listen to that music.
Oh yeah, Takeout is here. He's gonna show off his Aussie medigun. He's a medic main now.
Hurry!
If you're down here with me, just careful. They're gonna be flanking a little bit. At 3 seconds, we're gonna fall back. So 3, 2, 1, back him up. Thanks for the
Why does it sound like a pig getting slaughtered?
Oh yeah, someone make sure to get that there's a box in there.
You guys are gonna be leaving without me.
Okay, just get in, if you're with me, get in.
Oh well. Alright, good luck with Truth.
They're gonna TP, get in! We just defend, try to defend here. We got an extra defend because we got 11 zombies.
Fly here? What the fuck?
We're gonna keep defending here even after the timer. Until we see the second timer, which will be like 20 seconds. Burnt mini, I'm backing up a little bit. Alright, I've been back, cover your slow teammates. Okay, Wildcat already knows what to do. Everyone get back. They're all going back at the same time. Everyone back.
Yeah.
I'll be covering with items.
If you went, like, all the way back, you would've made it out. There's a tunnel.
Oh, we missed the shitbox? Okay.
We have shitboxes.
Up there.
Yeah, but there's also a tunnel behind you. If you went all the way back and kept shooting at me and Scout, you would've made it.
Yeah, Bottle grabbed it.
I'm just gonna be covering by making you guys shoot the NPCs and get to the door. Because people keep dying for some reason, but it's what it is.
Meg, can you amp up here? Well, this matters, Trickster.
Alright, everyone in. We could do Sensei, Fussy, and then whoever else has one.
We have all four. We're fine.
Okay, good. So, Sensei, Fussy, Tranquility, and then...
Get this spike,
Shiro.
Right here.
I'll be the order.
Yay!
Now, try to circle straight from him if he goes after you in particular. Don't rev up if you're heavy, if he goes after you. When he's half health, we can use the first shitbox. Which will be Sensei. But now, get into the shitbox if you're dying. And then spread out again, spread out. Run away.
You'll be fine. You have the advantage.
Okay, good. When he does the clone attack, we're gonna use the second shitbox. Should be Fussy. Or Sensei, I mean. Yeah, Sensei. Okay, Sensei, you can use your shitbox. Everyone get to the shitbox if you're dying. Phase over here. Okay, we can use the third shitbox now. Whoever has the third, I forgot Tranquility, I think. Everyone else get into that. And then spread out. And then lastly, Shiro, we're gonna use yours if people start dying again. Or if he does that, you can... Oh, they're yours? Okay. So just try to kill him now. This is last health, last spot. It's over here, by the way. Over there. Perfect. Pretty big trims, but we can do it. We need one person to get Mufasa before the elevator, before the actual elevator.
I'll grab Mufasa, someone else come with me.
Okay. Everyone else just, actually stay further back up, like up here where I'm sitting. They're gonna heavy turn pretty hard. Okay. Bubertha wants it. Just rush the heavies, don't be near the heavies, we're gonna have to play it safe. When we see the second timer, we're gonna get ready to go. They're pushing pretty hard, so we're gonna have to, like...
Where are you from?
In 3, 2, 1, fall back. By the time we fall back, they should be getting it, like, open.
He's going to get the elevator, right?
Okay, yeah, you can hit it now. No, that's fine. As long as we have everyone make it in time. Just keep running, you'll be okay. The speed boost, zombies a little bit far behind. When you get to the top, turn left. So we're gonna go here. Just make sure you get into the elevator, don't die up here. Okay, just keep prepared, get on the elevator if you're not already. I can't hide team on, so I can't, like, see. Let me unhide. Okay, you're all up. I think it maybe hit your sentry gun. I couldn't tell. Or the sentry gun. Shoot the three NPCs up here. There's three NPCs. Start ripping up. Reindeer's in middle. Don't be middle. Zombies spawn here. Don't be near me, because I'm just item covering. I'm making sure zombies don't get in at all costs. Like, I'm going to be doing that a lot in troop mode, so don't be, like, near where I'm sitting, because you might be... Alright, we're in. Just keep shooting. Alright, back away, because they might power into him through the gate. I don't know if that works anymore, but we'll just in case. Is that pretty shitty bug? I'm gonna just hit this one zombie.
Healing's disabled, so they can't end time anymore.
There's one by the gate already. Watch out, watch out.
Fuck off, fiddle.
Okay, spread out, spread out. If he rolls after you, just stop ripping up and start, like, strafing him. He's easier to dodge.
Wait, no, healing is enabled, dude. The medic just overhealed me.
Yeah, because it works before the boss. Like, it turns off before when the boss actually starts. So if he goes after you, stop, like, shooting and run. Ooh, that was a quick snap. Yeah, he's kind of unpredictable, but he does, like, barely any damage compared to the other. With that guy. Kill him now. He does more damage? Really? I'll rip since it. No fit bat hitbox. Ah, okay. Okay, everyone just try to chill here, heal up right now. Get to the Spencer. They might power on zone through the gate, don't edge. Let me check something real quick. The next part, if you want to hear my voice, you can do voice overdrive or SMD restart. SMD restart will clear, like, all the audio spam. Alright, this is the actual finale part, so we're gonna be going. Once it opens, just don't even defend up here, even if you have items. Like, we want all items to just survive. We need every item alive, don't die up here, please. We don't need any gimmicky stuff, we just gotta no extra points, but we can all run. Once you're over here, we're defending all the way over here. I know that's kind of far away, but it's we want, like, everyone to not die to heavy and zombies right there. They're gonna jump off pretty hard. One person, there's a vendor in the back, so don't go hug if you don't know the map. I don't know if that was a zombie or... Alright, we're gonna be backing up on Socrates is cleansing. Back now, fall back, fall back. Items are covering, just keep running. Don't, like, defend with us.
Now's a good time to practice parkour.
Alright, everyone drop down. There's a second rocket up the ramp, so we need to go grab it. Second rocket's up here. Someone please if you didn't grab it already. I didn't see. Like, we do need a second rocket. Yeah. Any second rocket? There's no- Wait, is it up here? I can't see. No, we already got it, did we? I don't know. No? Someone needs to grab something. We, like, absolutely need it. Like, even if you're bad at rocket, you could just press E. Rocket right here. Okay, nice. We're gonna be backing up on Socrates. It's blossoming. It's okay, it's okay. We're leaving on the next word, next word. Just keep spamming those rockets and then cover the next area. Back now, fall back. Items, just cover. Though I almost just fucking walked up, like, I'm extra dumb today. Mini burn also. Thanks for the speed boost, it helps. Everyone else, just keep running. This next part, if you're door hugging, if you don't know the map, like, try not to door hug if you don't know it, because there's a burrito in the back that'll kill you. So try to let the door huggers do their thing. Everyone else? Just stay up here. Yeah, I never see both, usually. It's just, like, one. There's, stay up here, don't be, like, edging, because they're heavy inside. They're heavy and spy. Just get back a little bit up here where I'm sitting. And shoot him like diagonally, you can push him off the edge. That's perfect, perfect, just like this. When the breed is gone, we leave, when they call up.
Okay, it's done, it's we done.
Alright, go back, go back. Cover behind if you're item user. I think we're gonna probably... I don't know how I'm gonna handle this next split, but we'll see. Well, I'll try to think of it when we get there. Because usually I mini cannon cover the bottom. And I know there's a couple zombies that are planning to. But, if I burn mini, it's kind of risky. Everyone keep running.
Do you want me to trigger immediately? I'm here.
You can trigger, yeah. Yeah, we're coming up.
Get up here, I'm at
90. We have one medic. Should be able to. When you're inside, just prepare this way. There might be a spy.
Trickster, get inside.
Oh yeah, try to heal the dying scout. There's one scout that's dying.
I'm up here in the front.
Oh, the mad doctor right here, if you can shoot him from health. Okay, so I don't know how we're going to be doing the next split. I think I'm going to send... I'll call it out in chat, unless I call it out.
Trickster, can I get some music? Right in front.
Alright, everyone follow the leader tag. Up here, follow leader, follow leader. I'm gonna go bottom. Sorry. Alright, just make sure you go trigger group with her, or I'll try to cover.
Zombies pretty split pretty evenly.
You gotta get ready to jump and 3, 2, 1, jump now, jump now. If there's a gap here, watch out, there's a gap.
I missed
Don't
it.
Jump yet.
Goodbye.
Alright. Okay, we can still do it though, but that's minus one. We can maybe cover him, maybe just start shooting in his direction if he can climb. There should be a ladder there.
It's all good, true.
I got a TP right here. If the marker appears, the marker just won't even appear. But my marker's not working. Yeah, my marker. Oh yeah, because I passed the leader. I'm so dumb. Sorry. Hold on. Yeah, I'm so stupid. I forgot I passed the leader. Hold on. I was like trying to spam markers. It's Spendle. You should keep defending with leader tag. Follow leader tag. You just use like the voice commands that TF2 gives you. There's like certain one.
Coming.
Yeah, I should keep following leader. Or stay. Or actually, just go back all the way. We can cover for you. I don't know if I should grab, but I'll stick with minicannon for until the end. I'll die with minicannon. Everyone else, keep running. Fall back all the way. Go down the ramp and defend the bridge. It's okay. This next part, when they hit the trigger, we're gonna back up when they say the first word says Socrates. They'll say like Socrates something. I don't remember the exact text. I'm not like a pro. But it's Socrates something. Socrates needs diddle. Go back. No camp. There's for no man. I gotta remember that. I remember the other ones usually, but not this one. This one I always forget. You should keep running, don't defend. Items are covering. We're gonna be defending for you with the items, but if you don't know the mace, try using third person. Third person, you're going right, left, right, I believe. So the mace, like, it's not too bad. You're just defending until the bridges are not collapsed. Or until every bridge collapses.
Round 32.
Okay, so we have 30 seconds of downtime. See which one's left. Go. Wait. Just gamble bridge. Okay, we're gonna have to gamble.
Left side.
It's bow.
Yeah, it doesn't always collapse.
Oh, I thought it's always. Just get the back a little bit. We're defending.
They can get up. We gotta go back.
Yeah, stay at leader. Look at us. Very close. Oh yeah, shoot the benders if you're not right back here. I could use some help. Nice man, milk. Thank you for the milk. Well, I had heavy overheal. I had like 300 HP. Not really overheal, but heavy health. Die back. Fall back. Items cover. You can shoot through these gates, but they come pyro enzyme you, so watch out. So if they pyro enzyme, try not to shoot until you're past them. Try to like hug the very back too. Watch, so that one's gonna pyro enzyme, watch out. Alright, now you can keep shooting and you can keep covering. We're on the final stretch. There's gonna be a couple more speeders and those are gonna help for the final boss to help me dodge boss and zombies. Oh yeah, I can... Honestly, I can take it off your hands, in the next... Once we're at the end. Just keep going. I prefer rocket, though, for damage.
Need someone taking mini.
Watch it, just to be sure that we keep defenses up, because they may need them. Just to make sure that we can, you know... Oh yeah, get up the ramp. They're gonna flank you, like, on the side. It might be spot. I hear they come on the flank, watch out, get up the ramp. We're gonna be backing up on Socrates' gasoline. Or something like that. And next word, one more word. Fall back. Okay, there's gonna be parkour coming up. Just don't fail the parkour. You have a simple, very simple jump. Just make the couple jumps and then defend. Make two jumps. Defend where I'm sitting with the minigun. We're gonna have one person go trigger.
Yeah, let's see.
Okay, nice, nice. Just making sure. Never know.
Okay, what's noob safety related?
Okay, we can pop, when we see the next word. On the word, we get back up immediately. Actually, just go now, just to be safe, go now. We're gonna play it safe. Don't be late. When you get to the boss arena, we're gonna be spreading up.
Bricks, you actually have to jump.
No, you don't have to jump on them, you just walk on them. You can just walk down the middle of them. The door is about to open. There's gonna be herders in the middle if you do not have an item. Once you get the item, get out of the middle. The items is where middle is.
Open.
Okay, fall back. Try to stick near leader tag if you can, to like, but you're gonna want to spread out hard. Because he'll like spread his aggro if he's like spread out. Don't be near middle. Middle, see those items? Go away from them. Like around them. Unless you're grabbing one.
Grab a herder, if you don't have
Yeah, grab one and then run. Grab one and run from the boss in the middle. You stay away from the middle. He's gonna spawn and he's gonna wake up in the middle. Alright, get ready to shoot. He's waking up. Shoot now. Okay, damage. You gotta rush him down. You gotta damage him before he kills you.
Use the herders.
Okay, I'm dead, but that's okay. You guys just damage him down. No. If you have speeders, damage.
Come on, do this.
Yeah, this is way better.
Nice. Okay, just stay away from zombies, they can still kill you.
Yeah. ¿Qué está pasando, amigo?
Good job on those that made it, and those that were here.
Yeah.
Really underscaled, honestly. That was lower health than I was expecting.
Yeah, he's actually like beatable as a team now.
People alive.
Yeah, that's the whole map you can get out.
Has he been nerfed or is this same as CSGO? Okay. That was 40 seconds? 35? Not bad.
Alright, good stuff.
More help.
Good job, y'all.
What is this?